Alright guys, welcome back. This is LEGO City Fan 1994, and this is the second part of the LEGO City set number 60017, the Flatbed Truck. And now we're gonna continue off this set here. So let's get going. Alright. Okay, now there's one last thing I have to do. Take me on. All right, we're now finished with the set, and now it's time for a review.
Okay, so now first off, we have this dark red sports car, which is pretty fantastic. VS6017, that's the license plate right there. And the driver is this young lady right here. Now, anyways, minifigures, this young lady has a reddish hair. And yes, she has a dark gray suit and brown pants, and she sits in the convertible right here. Now this convertible, like I said before, is kind of like a dark red, kind of good design here, and I like this car here. And next we have this traffic light with a little corner street over there, and that's what you get in some of the city sets like this one. Next we have this guy from the tipper truck set number 4434, the one that the set that I did like 1 year ago. Remember that set, guys? That's a long time we did that set. Anyways, he's the same nothing in the back. He's just blank in the back here. And it's pretty nice. And this guy sits in the tow truck right here, the flatbed truck, right? And the interior here, right here. Let me just open this up so you can see what's inside. Okay. All right. So here is the inside of the truck. You can seat the minifigure right in here. All right, he's in the vehicle.
Move on over into produce and be sure to pick up a summer favorite, California grown red.
Okay, now see, he's inside the vehicle. Now, time for the tow truck. Tow truck is pretty nice. This is a flatbed truck, actually. This tow truck is a flatbed truck, and it says license plate is PN6017, and there's a symbol here. This truck is related to the other Lego C-set number, set number 7638, the tow truck, except there's only one minifigure, and it's pretty nice. And here's the hook. This hook over here hooks up to the car. Right here. It's pretty nice. You can hook the car and load it
onto the flatbed. So this flatbed here goes up and down. Ramp goes up and down. And there's the knob here that you can turn in order to tow the car onto the flatbed. See?
I'll show you.
See this here? Only 1 week to get an extra $1,500.
So right there, it's towing the car onto the flatbed.
$1,500 for down payment cash must be applied towards the purchase or lease of a qualifying 2013 vehicle. Not available on Fiesta S. Focus.
And right here, those two yellow slopes are keeping the car in place when it's driving. And you see, anyways, the car is going up now, and then the car stays in place. Right. So there. All right. So now the car's onto the flatbed, and as you can see here, the two yellow pieces are keeping the car from falling off the truck, and that is really nice. So guys, that is it. So, this is all what you get here. You get the flatbed truck with a red sports car with two minifigures, and you can also get that traffic light over there. And this is a really nice set. So it's $20, not bad for a set like this for this size. And here, if you didn't notice, there are two other new Lego City sets from the Great Vehicles team of Lego City of 2013. There is the 60016, the tanker truck, and the 60018, the concrete mixer.
And here, the 4432 dirt bike transporter and the 4433 garbage truck. Those are the two other sets I've done before, and those sets that were released in 2012. These two sets are still available from 2012, so you go buy them while they're still available. So what I have yet to done so far is 6016 tanker truck and the 6018 the cement mixer. So those are the only two sets left in the Great Wheels team that I have left to do, and I'm gonna probably do those in the near future. But I won't be doing those yet. So just hang on there. More videos are gonna be coming soon. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.